Welcome back with an update on Tropical Storm Julia. The fact it managed to maintain Tropical Storm status is amazing. But it won't hold it for long, considering it basically made landfall in El Salvador. And it's going to become a tropical depression with 35 mile an hour winds by 1 p.m. today in Guatemala. So, yeah, that's where it's going to die off. So, we got satellite imagery, cone, and models. Okay. So they still have this situation going on, but, and then there's wind. So yeah, that's about it. So, just stay safe out there. There's still gonna be the flooding, the Lahar and mudslide threat with this, so just stay safe out there. See you in the next video. Bye.